One of the most wonderful days of my life was spent down at Stradley Park, down where Llanelli play rugby, on that historic day when Llanelli defeated the 7th All Blacks. And I've written a poem which I've entered for next year's National Eisteddfod. I've entered for the chair and the crown, can't fail to win one, Carwin adjudicating. It's called simply 9-3 gan Aiddion Wyn. T'was on a dark and a dismal day in a week that had seen rain, when all roads led to Stradley Park with the All Blacks here again. They poured down from the valleys, they came from far and wide. There were 20,000 in the ground and me and I outside. Shops were closed like Sunday, and the streets were silent still, and those who chose to stay away were either dead or ill. But those who went to Stradley, boys, will remember till they die how New Zealand were defeated and how the pubs ran dry. Oh, the beer flowed at Stradley, piped down from Vale in Vaughan. And the hands that held the glasses high were strong from steel and coal. And the air was filled with singing, and I saw a grown man cry, not because we'd won, but because the pubs ran dry. Then dawned the morning after, on empty factories, for we were still a Stradley. Bloodshot absentees. But we all had doctor's papers. Oh, hi, we all had doctor's papers, and they all said just the same, that we all had scarlet fever. And we caught it at the game. Now all the little babies in Llanelli from now on will be christened Roy or Carwin, Derek, Delmy, Phil or John. And in 100 years again they'll sing the song for me of when the scoreboard read Llanelli 9, Zealand Newydd 3, and when I'm old and my hair turns grey and they put me in a chair, I'll tell my great-grandchildren that their dad Key was there. And they'll ask to hear the story of that damp October day when I went down to Stradley and I saw the Scarlets play. Now on that scoreboard that day, as I said, it read Llanelli 9, Zealand Newydd 3. Zealand Newydd, of course, New Zealand in Welsh. And someone said, was this a further activity of the Welsh Language Society? I said, no, not felt. They got blamed for enough as it is, innit? I'll never forget, I was up at the National Eisteddfod up in Ruthin last year. And, well, I went into this local pub, the Plough and Arrow. And I asked 2 pints, please. And it was, of course, a Steddfod week. Everyone must speak in Welsh. And I quite agree with it. And I forgot myself, and they said, right, mark him down. He spoke in English. And marked down I was, boys. I went outside, and someone had painted my car green. So back in I went. Old collier, anyway. Back. Back in I went. I said, okay, I said, who's the Picasso? I said. Pwy nath e? Who did it? Who painted my car green? And this chap got up in the corner of the bar, boys. He was about 8'6". Shoulders like tall boys. Tattooed across his chest, Cymraeg. Fi nath e, medde fe. I did it, he said. I painted your car green. Why? I said, it's dry and lovely, I said.